Hey, oh, what's up?
They said they need clothes for your shop tomorrow, for your closet. So you gonna keep? I need.
She needs to keep some stuff for tomorrow.
I don't got nothing. Monica, I didn't take nothing.
Can you take what he wore?
Yeah, he can what take what he wore.
Oh, listen.
Right, we have another day of shooting. Like,
and not only that, this is they want this stuff back.
A lot of that state property stuff is sampled. We need
all
it back.
The, stuff they probably
the leather jacket that we wore, but not only that, but like the stuff that y'all are
taking. We can't take. How the fuck we can't take clothes? No, Rockefeller make 800 million. With 400 million a year, some shit like that. I know it's over a million.
Oh,
you making all this fucking money.
What's wrong?
Why the fuck is we the one rapping our ass off in the studio spending the night?
Yeah, what's wrong?
Videos about us. Wardrobe is part of our video, right?
Exactly.
Why can't I take what the fuck I want? I ain't getting nothing. I got a little bit of bullshit ass clothes. Like, listen, it shouldn't be no rap. Maybe because I ain't famous enough.
Can I tell you for 2 minutes?
Dog, I'm not dumb.
Can you get one on one? No, can you get one on one?
What is he, man?
No, don't get
mad. I'm not talking to you.
They don't like that.
No. You can put
that's been diplomats. Where Jimmy Jones at?
Jimmy is right here.
Jim, do you go through somebody about some clothes on your video? You go through about that about clothes? No, because you take it, you want it.
At the end of the video.
No, I'm not coming back tomorrow.
No, you gotta come back tomorrow.
I can't. I'm going to Jordan tomorrow.
No, you're coming.
But you tell me they come out.
I agree. Fuck that. Cause I seen how much money came out of my budget for that one for Petey Crack video. Can't take no clothes. All them clothes is put in that shit. It comes off the budget, dog. That's why the video costs $1.50. Don't cost no $1.50 for no bony ass videos, dog. For real. So I take everything I want. I got everything I wanted. My shit in a big ass trash bag. Shit going home with me.
Where my bag at, matter of fact?
You should sound right.
No, am I right?
Tomorrow you be right, not today. Because then my knee closed.
I'm not coming tomorrow. How the fuck is it's 6 of us? We all here.
Is anybody else your close eyes here?
Fuck no. Fuck no, nobody. Right, who else wants 6-1?
Let me talk to you, man.
There shouldn't be no talk. Nigga, when I go to the joint, they're like, your budget right now, you can't get no stipends every month. Do the fuck they got something to do with it?
Say it again.
When I can't get my money, I get my living expense every month. Do they got something to do with it?
That's a damn
when they say budget is going, all right, and that's who I talk to.
You know I'm mad?
That's who I talk to.
Said, you right.
Dog, I know about this shit. You think I'm just new?
No,
4 years. Right. All right, then, so you can't tell me nothing.
Wait tomorrow.
No, fuck, I don't. It ain't even really about
so
me wanting it.
Listen,
it's not even really about the clothes. Fuck the clothes. I got paper. I can buy that. It's just a smack and it looks fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers sit around. First of all, budget's bullshit. And then they ain't watching
all this shit. Then everybody acting like it's
all good. Anyway, I got thousands, nigga. We out. We gonna do shows. But a motherfucker ain't even nobody. Oh, man.
My old man, myself. See, the bad guy's the nice guy today. And he done went bananas. Anyway, the bad guy's in the store. We put these out.
And everybody, everybody feel the same.
He feels the way. I'm good with
it. Everybody,
but that can't stop me from talking.
Everybody feel
don't
the same.
Don't speak for no. Oh, you can only speak for O, though.
That's right.
And you say what you feel.
No, I'm speaking for all of us. State property.
They get all their clothes, so they can't be speaking for all of them.
Well, why are they right here? Why
the video's
right
not
here?
Done yet. Tomorrow, when they finish, yo, they can go in there and look, they won't give a fuck.
But listen, if I'm not coming tomorrow,
we're not turning on us.
Yeah.
You know, I don't give a fuck what you say. You're my man. I know the rules. Tomorrow, you get anything you want. But today, you can.
My homie.
But not tomorrow. Not tonight. Not tonight. Not tonight. But not tonight.
When the bus you go down, who's going to pay for it? You're going to pay for it.
Listen.
Listen, when the budget go down, who you gonna pay for it?
Oh, you do what you want. Oh, but not
listen, when the budget go down, who you gonna pay for it?
Oh, I'm not a rapper. I can't.
All right, so who gonna pay for it? Who owe that? Who owe that? Who owe that?
What you said? You put me in this product. I don't give a fuck.
Who owe that though?
I said it's over. But tomorrow.
Who owe it?
Oh,
who owe it?
Tomorrow. Owe it? Supposed to get anything you want tomorrow.
What
you can't too.
What the fuck are you today? I'm not
because
coming.
You never. I can't.
I'm not coming back tomorrow.
But this is your choice.
I just made my point.
Come on, clear.
I won.
You wrong for that. That's the question.
Oh, come on, tomorrow you need to fill up the closet. You need 30 pairs of sneakers in the closet tomorrow. You need one whole size rocking with one whole size state property and 30 pairs of sneakers.
Hey, face, I'm dumb.
Hey, like I'm dumb.
Let me talk to you for me tomorrow. This phone, oh, this in front of her.
I'm not even talking to
you. I know. Whatever. I know you don't care. But tomorrow, I'm actually, I'll be here. No.
You just can't go talk.
But Dame's going to say the same thing I'm doing.
No, he's not. Let me talk to him then.
He's going to say, Gary, he's going to say, talk to you.
Call him. Damn, that's easy. He's the boss. Like this morning.
Because he is the boss.
Even if you took it, it had to
listen,
be.
Listen, I don't got to. I can take a 30 pair of sneaks. That ain't even the point about me taking
not called Dame.
It's the point if I'm
Dame's
I'm
the boss.
Tomorrow,
Dame will be a call.
Tomorrow. Nobody.
No. Rots, I'm not here. I'll get the call.
No.
I won't get
the
call.
I don't want you to.
So you don't trust me, though?
I don't want you to. You don't even know what I like. I'm flying to you.
Okay, you got that. I don't care. You're going to be flying to me. You could be flying to me. I don't agree with it, but you could be flying to me.
But you love me, though.
I love you to death.
All right, fuck that. I'm wrong?
Huh?
I'm wrong?
You wrong because you're drooling in front of Hoppy.
It shouldn't have got to that point.
Because you be playing everybody know.
So what? I don't even give a fuck about that shit for real.
Listen.
That's the thing. The thing is, the point of it is I know when I go to my lawyer office and Dame and they go to their meetings and talk about, yeah, well, you know, the money, the budget, this and that, you know.
All I know is tomorrow, anything you want, you can get it.
What we do all day, sit in what lawyer office, right? And shit, and I'm saying where money come from and go to that I pay for, that I don't get shit from. You hear me?
I'm not dumb, man.
I'm from the fucking gutter, man.
You know this? Oh, you know what's funny?
What?
You know me say you know what you're doing? So if you trust your manager like you do, and Aldro trusts
I'm smart.
Aldro,
my manager don't want to do this.
I'm telling you the right shit right now, because tomorrow is the last of the video. You get anything you want tomorrow.
I don't want nothing.
We ain't get no paper, and we can't get no shit, man.
You get
anything you want to get.
Man, what shouldn't even be no rat? What are you even talking to me about?
Feel me?
You
always
say, oh, I'm going to give
you like they ain't know
I said
was.
That, but tomorrow, but they got to do the video tomorrow.
Oh. I'm not going to be here, what? It's 30, 50 outfits. It's only six of us.
Yo,
all my squad here.
We know you're going through something, but
I'm not going to forget all that. I'm a man. I'm going to deal with that if my beat. That's not y'all. That's not y'all.
We not getting nothing. We out. It ain't nothing.
Oh, why you? Oh, like this
I'm going.
You always
because I know what it's hitting for. I'm not. You can't keep telling me the same thing. I'm not dumb, dog.
I didn't say nothing dumb.
All right, so what did you?
I said you get anything you want, but wait till tomorrow.
I don't want nothing. I just wanted to make it.
Make
it. No, I don't want to make it. Make
front of these cameras.
Come on, man. All right, fam. I'll see you tomorrow, man. I'm
you
not coming here tomorrow.
All right, you manage to go see him. Y'all say your mom's your talking about. If you move this
I'm not dumb.
Be
money
out.
Come down
not,
to it. When it come out the budget, I'm not saying it to y'all. But when my fucking tell me, no, don't get nothing. When I go to my lawyer, you say, yeah, man.
If you see the ball, he
makes the money. If he makes the money, he makes the money.
No. He says, man, no. Now they're talking about rough. They're talking about man this shit all the time.
Big face, look.
You call me all the time with your shit,
sure
and I respect
do.
You. But sure don't talk that manager shit when it's a time to be a manager. You're not saying nothing. He's wrong right now.
Petey, O, Sparta, anybody stay probably get a check other than Matt.
What are you talking about? You're going to check. I'm talking about the clothes right now. See, he wants to
big face.
He's going for something. You're going for clothes now. I'm going for one thing. You're wrong. You're going to be a manager?
Be a manager.
I went from one topic to another. What are you talking about?
He's not being my head.
I'm a grown ass man. I'm not scared of nobody. Be a manager, be a fucking manager.
Well, listen to what I'm saying.
Be a manager.
Listen to what I'm saying.
At least, Azure. What about Azure?
Yo. Come on, yo, nut.
Fuck out of here, man.
Take over. The break's over, nigga. God MC.